We are transfixed by breasts. Sex, nurture, fertility, they are potent symbols. But surprisingly, there's a lot we don't know about them.
We just don't take breasts seriously enough, and we haven't put enough resources into really trying to look at how they work and what they're made out of.
Breasts are changing, and no one knows why. They're getting bigger, appearing earlier, popping up in places they have no right to be. And they're getting sicker than in any previous generation.
She's been secretly undergoing surgery to remove her breast tissue.
To help find out why, this woman is donating her breast tissue to science.
Oh my God.
And these 10 mothers are offering their breast milk for analysis.
It's pretty terrifying.
I am a little bit worried and anxious to find out.
It makes me wonder what is in my milk.
In a changing world, are breasts trying to tell us something? And if so, what?
They're this amazing kind of sentinel organ.
By the time we do know, it might be too late for our families or our children or ourselves.